When an especially notorious murder occurred in Switzerland in 1905 that involved a drunk husband who happened to drink absinthe among a variety of other liquors, they started a media frenzy that turned absinthe into a hallucinogenic murder drink. With some help from the anti-drinking temperance movement, the green spirit was banned before you can say, "Wait a minute." Funny thing too, because in reality, absinthe doesn't make you hallucinate at all. We know, right?